Welcome. Dr. V. Reddy's. Check and improve knowledge. 35. Which of the following is a solid solution? All of the above. 36. A component of the solution that dissolves the other component in it is called. Solvent. This knowledge is essential for all students from 6th grade to post-graduation. If there are students in your family, for more questions and quizzes on multiple topics, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share this channel. Thank you.